And a man has been arrested in reference to a shooting that left two injured Friday afternoon up in Snyder. Brian Robles was arrested for aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. According to the Snyder Police Department, the incident occurred Friday afternoon around 2:15 in the 1500 block of Avenue E. When officers arrived, they found 19-year-old Caitlin Ingalls and 41-year-old Thomas Price Jr., both with gunshot wounds. Price remains hospitalized, and the case is still under investigation.